What's up, guys? Nick back again, the same exact day. Why? There's another game. Got into a little bit of money. I had to cancel my layaway at work. I put an Xbox One on layaway, but I decided, you know, Christmas time's coming up. I'm not going to be able to make those payments for the next, what, two or three? The next four? Like a month. So, canceled it. Used a little bit of the money. Got me another game. Another one, yes. And this game is Far Cry 4. Now, if y'all don't know, I actually do like the Far Cry games. Or at least that one. On that one, that's pretty much the only one I've ever owned. I played 1 and 2. Played 1. I hated it! But, yeah. So let's go ahead. We have our main character on the front, or main bad guy, I guess. I don't know who he is. Limited edition. That's PlayStation exclusive feature. Invite 10 friends to play Far Cry 4 online co-op for free. Wait, I'm gonna play this by myself? Online for free? Probably not. Alright. Every second is a story. Traveling to the towering Himalayas to spread your mother's ashes across her native land, you find yourself caught in a civil war to overthrow an oppressive regime of a ruthless dictator. Explore and survive this unfamiliar land where unexpected danger lurks around every corner. Can't pronounce that. Diverse open world. A living world rich with discovery. Drop in, drop out, co-op. Explore the open world of Kyrat with a friend. Weapon and vehicles and skills. Customize your approach with a new experience every time. Doubt it. One player, minimum 25 gigabytes, which is pretty small compared to the other games. 1080p and everything else. Rated M for blood, intense violence, nudity, sexual themes, strong language, and use of drugs. So, since this, since like two or three when I put up the other video, I played Mario. Didn't get very far, and I completely forgot that the original Mario 3 doesn't have a save feature. So, I had to play it straight through in order to beat the game. Forgot. Alrighty. Okay, that is the free open world co-op. So it's actually a code where you can play co-op with your friends for free without having online? Huh. Oh, and a gun. And, okay. It's always freaking upside down. The discs are always upside down every time I get one. With my curl on here. And there's the games! Tribal stuff, and you got that. Him touching dude's head. Oh. Season pass. Get that out of here. But anyway, thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed this. I'm gonna upload it immediately, because it takes about 30 minutes or so for these recordings upload, and it takes about 10 minutes for the other. So, I'll catch you on the next video. Like I said, don't know when that's going to happen. Probably after Thanksgiving, when I'm going to start my Let's Plays back up. You know, last year was the same way, except last year was from September until freaking January. I didn't do anything, but because I had personal issues. Anyway, thank you all for watching. Peace.